Well, it actually took less than an hour for the tickets to be handed out for today's event, but people did wait in line for quite a long time. In fact, some of the people we talked to waited in line for about 12 hours for these tickets. Now, a few dozen folks behind the last woman to get a ticket were unfortunately left empty-handed yesterday, but for the folks that did get there early, the first in line as early as 5 a.m., they were all smiles. Not only were they guaranteed a ticket to the big event, but they also got to enjoy the day outside. They brought chairs, food, others were wearing their Obama gear, and the excitement was running high for folks in Wilkes County, and now they're getting ready to meet the president, who is arriving in just a few hours.
I would wait 16 hours for him if necessary. Yee-hoo!
It feels amazing. I mean, I'm holding a piece of history in my hand right here. I mean, not many people are going to get the opportunity to see this again.
It feels good. It was worth the wait. I would have to say that.
I got here about 5 o'clock this morning.
Why so early?
I mean, it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Now, the event today begins at West Wilkes High School here in Wilkes County at 4 p.m., and the president is set to speak at 4:50. So, of course, we will keep you updated on all of that going on for the rest of the day. I'm Veronica White in Wilkes County, WXII 12 News.